Happy are those who do not follow the way of the wicked, or take the path that sinners tread. Happy are those who do not sit in the seat of the scoffers, but their delight is in the love of the Lord. And on this law they meditate day and night. They are like trees planted by streams of water. They yield their fruit season, and their leaves do not wither in all they do. They prosper. The wicked not so, they are like chaff that the wind drives away. Therefore the wicked will not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous, for the Lord watches over the way of the righteous, the way.